Good afternoon and welcome to Duffield Sports Center, home of your Warriors. Today's contest puts the Warriors against the Frogs from Guajome Park in a league matchup. This afternoon is senior recognition, and we would like to recognize our senior athletes. First, a round of applause for the seniors from Guajome Park. Our wrestling seniors, senior Sullivan Adams. Sullivan Adams is a member of HMC and battalion staff. He is also an avid piano player for over 9 years, member of the Dean's List, and has spent the last 4 years at Army Navy. He lists his favorite part of being a student athlete as being able to bond with guys from different areas and win games. He would like to thank his parents for all their support and pushing him to meet his goals. Next year, he plans on attending the University of Wyoming or Texas A&M and majoring in astrophysics. Senior Sullivan Adams. Senior Caleb Brazil. Caleb Brazil is in his fourth year at the academy and has been a student athlete all 4 years, involved in football, wrestling, and swimming as well. His favorite moment has been being able to compete with his teammates weekly in football and the dual meets on Wednesdays. Senior David Sanchez. David Sanchez has been a part of our Warrior tennis teams and soccer teams over the last few years and gave football a shot this year. He is also a member of the Dean's List, ASB, Honor Council, and Senior Class Rep. He would like to thank his coaches and teammates for making it a fun senior year. David would also like to thank his family for all they do for him and his friends. Next fall, David hopes to attend Florida and major in business management. Senior David Sanchez. Senior Bo Burden. Senior Charlie Sima. Charlie has been a member of the soccer team in the last 2 years, a member of the Early Morning Surf Club and lacrosse team. He is also a member of the Sports Bank Club and a company commander of Bobby Company. only way I can thank his teammates for all the fun, bus, and van rides after team wins, and his parents for always watching his games back home in New Jersey. Next year, he plans on attending either UCLA or High Point and majoring in business. See you, Charlie Seba. Senior Cross Lewis. Cross is a member of HMC and a two-year varsity soccer player. He has been on the Academy Honor Roll and team captain of soccer team. In his spare time, he enjoys playing with his club soccer team and hanging with friends. He would like to thank his teammates for all the fun rides to and from games. Also, his mom for always believing in him and pushing him to be the best he can be, and his coaches for always pushing him. Next year, Cross plans to attend Grand Canyon and major in business. Senior Cross Lewis. Let's give it up one more time for our Warrior seniors. At this time, we ask you all to please stand and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. This afternoon, the national anthem is being played by members of the Warrior Atkinson Band under the leadership of Mr. Leland Lugo. And here come your Warriors.
We'll be right back. of where you're using.
Oh, what the fuck?
You thought it was fake. wrestling? Have you ever pinned me in wrestling? You're the loser. I never lost.
Thank you. guys didn't heal up there with you.
They don't like me.
Thank you.
hard wood because of it, you can't get to it. Half of everyone. Hi. Trevor was asking if that's too. Oh, pause it!
I'm more than 10 minutes, though. Remember to tell
him that. Yeah. Like,
you get bonus time.
You get bonus time.
Oh,
Because it was fast. It was volunteer children. What is this symbol? What country is this symbol? Hey, go clear. Thank you. get these are questions. Just put it, Leon license, and you'll get your information. Leon license. No, you should put that in. You have your answers. Talk to them, boy.
No, it isn't that.
You know everybody
knows
you know that
baby. Also.
You know, yeah, I'm feeling it. I need to see twist and bounce.
Come on, Dice! You can do it! We're believing you!
Thank you.
and they hold each other's hands and legs. All of it's true. Don't get me wrong. All, every single word is true. What? Yeah, I know. Very fair. I know. I know the song. I know it by heart. I'm not putting this on you. Yeah, I guess. In the other ear. The song's Come Out Your Black and Tans.
What?
The song's called Come Out Your Black and Tans.
Guys, how we done?
Take it, how are you?
Unintentional. Unintentional.
Okay.